Hi dear children of SS Culture. I hope you all are safe at home. My today's topic is impact of computer on our society for class 3rd. Students, so let's start the topic. The use of computers has increased a lot and has changed lives behind imagination. In fact, it is very difficult to do basic day-to-day tasks without the help of computers. So, some positive impact or some negative impact of computers. So, let's discuss about it. First one is positive impact of computers. Students, these days, almost all the school, banks, hospitals, offices has been computerized, so we get quickly services everywhere. The second point is to perform risky jobs, computerized robots are used. And third is communication with family and friends across the world has become easy because of email and chatting. The next is teaching and learning has become very interesting with options like animation, video, educational games, and so on. Students, second one is negative impacts of computers. So let's discuss about it. Growing children are fully dependent on computers and losing their resourcing ability. Instead of focusing on work, people waste their time in playing computer games or social networks. So student, third point is, people who spend maximum time on computers are on the risk health complications, including eye problems. So students, I hope you will enjoy this topic and learn so many things. Have a nice day.